Hey, I'm Furball.
Sup, I'm Bobby Freedom.
Today, we're gonna play Bubble Bobble in 3D.
Bubble Bobble.
Yeah.
Let's do this.
Pretty popular game. Fantastic story.
Alright.
Cave monsters.
Cave monsters. Sounds
bad. I guess you have to murder them.
Whoa.
Oh, you trapped them in your bubbles of justice.
Yes.
Oh, and maybe they gotta float out the top.
Yes. What happens next?
Well, they turned into cool stuff.
Yum. Oh, this is nice.
Okay.
I am very much okay with this. Huh. Oops. I didn't mean to hurt those guys.
Maybe you should use them little things that you shoot out to see if you can get them to float out the hole.
Huh.
Or maybe you are just supposed to kill them and collect their fruit.
That's depressing.
Oh, what is that one?
Whoa.
Weird.
Oh, what all the extra stuff is
there? Oh, maybe you gotta spell something like Tony Hawk or something?
Ooh.
That one has an X in it.
That would be interesting.
Because you still have your N. So there's an X.
No.
And a necklace, it looks like.
Look at this guy evading me. There we go. Oh, hey. I thought that was gonna like hurt.
Yeah, see now you got an X over there.
Hey.
Can I buy a vowel?
Yeah, I need one. Oh, jeez.
Oh, that bubble's weird looking.
Wow, Biff B.
Biff B is your password. Okay, well, what'd you think of that?
I thought it was pretty fun.
Yeah, it seemed like, you know, kind of a simple puzzle game, but with challenge, you know?
Mm-hmm. And it had some satisfying three-dimensionality to it.
Yeah, yeah. For sure. And nice and peaceful, sort of. I mean, you do put them in a bubble and pop them, and I guess they die, but...
Mm-hmm.
It seemed like a happier way to kill something, you know? Yeah. Bubble Bobble.
Bubble Bobble.
Yeah. Yeah. If you liked the kind of video, click the like button, subscribe to the channel, and we'll see you next time.